welcome to Masculine Channel. How you all? I hope you are all fine. In this video, I am going to explain one new chapter and I am going to introduce one new chapter of 10th class maths. What it is, let us see. See, in social studies, you studied, one thing. What is that? The highest mountain peak in the world. What is the highest mountain peak in the world? That is Mount Everest. Mount Everest. What is the height of that Mount Everest? 8848 kilometers. Okay. So here, how you know the height of that highest mountain peak in the world? How you know the height of that peak, mountain peak? Okay, how you know? By measuring. Yes sir. After measuring, by taking the value, we can know, oh, this is this much height or this much. Okay, next, here one more thing. In Adilabad district in Telangana, the natural rainfall, that is the Kuntala waterfall is the natural waterfall in Telangana, that is there in Adilabad district. Okay, that also you know the depth of that, means height of that waterfall, how much from where it is falling that water. Okay, that distance also here given 147 feet, you know that. How you know? By measuring. Okay. Now, if you want to measure the height of tallest trees around your surroundings, otherwise you want to find the height of the building, height of the tallest building, these all heights, how you know? By measuring. How you measure? By taking tape. No, it's not possible that much heights by measuring tape, it is not possible. That's what here any tallest or biggest heights, if you want to find, we can use the trigonometry applications. Now in this video, I am going to explain for you the 10th class math chapter 12, applications of trigonometry. Chapter 12, applications of trigonometry. Okay, here RY is there. Applications of trigonometry. Okay. Now, wait a minute. So, in this, we can find the applications of trigonometry.